modify the SmartArt graphic inserted in PowerPoint presentation. To move shapes in the SmartArt graphics, click the SmartArt graphic. Select the shape that you want to move. In the presentation example, select the first shape in the third row. Then, click on the Design tab. Now, from the Create Graphic group, to move the shape to second row, click on the Promote icon. Similarly, move all shapes of row 3 to row 2.